This is the Apollo XP95 addressable switch monitor for use with the Apollo protocol. And this is typically, you're using it for, you just want to know is something triggering on the site. So a lot of people use the input output units, the IO units, and this is an input only. So if you don't necessarily need the relay, there's a small cost saving in using a switch monitoring unit rather than the input output unit. So I mean, it's just, you know, it's more options in the range. And the typical Apollo form factor here, nice big black box, cable entry points. It has your loop in, loop out, it's well indicated, your dip switches for addressing the system, and then your input. And you obviously need, if you're doing the monitoring of an input, you have your resistor here for that. So and in typical fashion, follow a nice clear leaflet in the packaging here that shows you how to set your dip switches, how to wire in your loop, and how you're monitoring for normally open or a normally closed contact. So whatever it is that you want to monitor for, it depends how you're setting this up. So this depends on your resistance and all of that kind of stuff. So nice, neat unit if you just need an input onto the fire alarm. So we would typically see these gas alarm inputs, other stuff on site that you might want to use the fire alarm to monitor. So you get an input on this, and then it counters that with the triggering of the fire alarm bells or a relay or such. So yeah, just more options for you. Thanks.